Okay, let me make sure everything still works here. It's been a hot minute since I started streaming again. Getting over being sick. And I'm all right. Same old safety stuff at work, not much new. I'm glad you're feeling better. Okay, close out of this tab. Minimize this. This on the other screen. Why is this still. Man, the PlayStation just takes fucking eons to load. Switch my monitor screen. And hope and pray it actually fucking switches. It's all broken. Time to go back to sleep. Dude, I haven't slept in like 2 days. What's up, Morpher? I don't know anything about this game. I was given it from Keymailer. Why aren't you sleeping? I don't know. Can't get my brain to let me go to sleep, I guess. I think it photo No, Morpher. Yeah, things are all right. Could be better. Yeah, I don't know a whole lot about this game. It looked good, so I requested it on Keymailer. And I was actually given a key for it, so figured, oh, we'll come check it out. Do I have to press next? Okay, I have to press next. Developed powerful technology called Cyberspace, a web-based program capable of sending intergalactic messages faster than light. I've been chosen to deliver the first of many messages through this cyberspace. Unfortunate, something unexpected has happened. The cyberspace was infected by unknown virus. But it may not. But not everything is lost. We have a backup plan. It's called Chimneon? I don't know how you pronounce the game title, and I feel really bad. That was my college nickname. Oh, Morpher. With this protocol, you will be able to send the messages manually through the cyberspace. It will not be easy, but is the only option we have. Are you ready? We are counting on you. Good luck. Starting protocol. Don't know. Like I said, like this game looked really good. So we'll see what this is about. But the end throws me off. It's like a tongue twister. Yeah, I was calling it for some reason I kept calling it like Chameleon or something. But I don't think that's what they were going for. Because that's not how you spell it, right? Or is it how you spell it? Yeah, I don't know. Option button to play. World 1. There's 20? Next world, R1. Holy shit! So there's 4 worlds. This is a long ass game. Alright. Press cross button to jump. Wait, what? What's the. Oh, okay. You mean the X button. How do I get the little save cartridge? This is not how this works. How do you get the little save thingy? Can I slow down? It doesn't. How do I get the. How do you get the save thingy? There's gotta be a way to get the save thingy. I'm confused. Alrighty, the only option it gives you is a jump option so far. Get everything. I've already collected that one, so that's fine. How do I get this? How do I get the fucking... No, you can't do that to me. How do you get the save thingy? How do you get the save thingy? I didn't mean to do that. 100%. That's a lie. How do I get the save? Oh, okay, like that. You just jump first. I missed one still. God damn it. Game, don't do this. Okay, but what, like... What is the little battery meter thingy? Press R1 to speed up? I don't think I want to speed up. I don't know what I'm doing yet. That's fucking... That's nuts! Why do we wanna... Why do I wanna... Wait, was I supposed to jump? We were supposed to jump. Okay, that's fine. How this works. How do I get back down? No, that's the end. I don't want to go to the end. Wait, am I getting timed? Okay, no, the timer's going up. How do I get to the thing? Some good ideas. I hope to see the environments vary. Yeah. But I can't. How was I supposed to like jump? I don't think I can slow down. Oh, you can slow down. It's the other button. They just haven't taught me that yet. Okay, fair enough. What's up, Stepski? Thank you for the newt newts. How is everybody? What the fuck? That's a thing. Alright. Don't do that. I don't know what I did, but whatever I did, don't do that. I want to get the little save chip. How do I get the save chip? How do I get the save chip? I gotta get it. How do I get it? What the fuck just happened? There's a backlog of avatar requests. Never got filled. So let me give him a freebie. Oh my gosh, Morpher. Like, how do I get the... I need to figure out how to let go. It doesn't, like, jump very far. Alright, it is. Extra landmine? Oh no. I'm sorry, your day's going rough. I blame still... There we go! I blame still being at dynamic. Wait a minute, what the hell is the battery icon? Guys, what's the battery icon? I don't even think I can grab all of them because of the way that they are. The way they kind of work. Maybe it's meant to be more than once? Or to be played more than once? Uh-oh. That ain't right. $5 you parked your truck? Oh my gosh. That explains how yesterday went too. Jeez. I'm sorry. I hope things get better. No, I don't want to jump. Maybe I shouldn't be jumping there. I'm confused. I fucking missed it again, dude. Outside the Doom community. No, I don't think it's a lucky number, Marf. See, like, how do I go back now? Because this is just gonna kill me. How am I supposed to do this? I don't get it. No, stop. I can't, like, make him go the other direction or anything. Alright. Alright. I'm not quitting this. We are gonna figure this out. Made a big deal. Whenever something reaches 666. It's definitely a Doom thing. So now do not jump. Collect these. I think that's what you're supposed to do. Okay, that makes sense. Does that give me my battery? Yeah, boy. Next level. L1 to slow down. Okay. Shit. I didn't mean to jump. I don't want the speed button because I'm not gonna be able to fucking follow it. Okay. Getting everything. I missed one. Let's go. Where was the save, little save icon? Oh, I said next stage. I wasn't ready for next stage. This game's super cool already. I ain't gonna lie. It's gonna be stupid hard later, though, just based off of watching the, just based off of watching the videos on Steam about the game. Whoops. Okay, how do I get over there? And it's like a super basic controls, really. I missed it, that's unfortunate. I didn't want him to jump over there. Maybe I'm not supposed to jump to that circle? Nope. How do I... Oh, you know what? I probably need the speed button. I probably need to press the speed button. Maybe it launches me further. It does. So fucking good. Alright, that's fine. We got it this time for real. Okay, I got stupid nervous. Okay, what if I... Okay, that's fine. There we go. Oh shit. We got it. Could be played with an NES controller? Probably. I'm pretty sure this game is on Steam. I just was given the PlayStation version. So I'm just playing around with it on a PS4 controller. Thank you. was supposed to jump there. Shit. That ain't what you're supposed to do. Alright, collect these. Jump sooner to get that one. There we go. Man, I jumped right into the damn thing. I'm kind of nervous to see. I jumped too late. That's unfortunate. I'm kind of nervous to see later levels, because I know there's gonna be. Oh, okay. There's gonna be different colored lines that I'm gonna be having to switch to. I hate leaving shit behind, though. That bothers my OCD to all hell. How do you get... Okay, it's not a... Oh, shit. I'm at a full circle. Distractions. Where am I going? I don't want to press the fucking speed button, because I'm going to run into something. I know I can slow down. Ooh, okay. This is fine. I didn't get the battery, though. Gotta get the battery, guys. I don't know how to grab that one. Maybe jump sooner? I like the music. Ooh, I almost forgot to jump. Wait, if you jump, you fucking... Hold on a minute. Can I turn my direction that I'm running in? Because as soon as I jump, he's going to just fall down. How do I get the save card? The other one. Okay, that's fine. I like this little pixel guy. Can I, like, jump over that maybe from the other circle? Save chip. Not satisfied. How do I get it? Do I have to, like, slow down? I wonder if I slow down and jump. Jump sooner, maybe? Fuck, that ain't. I pressed the wrong button. Be half shout is indeed Morpher. Absolutely. Get over top of this goddamn thing and still land on here. Okay, what if if I speed, it just flings me off the fucking thing. Does I have shampoo in here? No, that is the only fucking thing that I got to rinse off. I was stupid upset. Fucking shut off the water before they said they were going to. How the fuck do I get this? What if you just go really fucking slow? No. See, you have to jump sooner, so you land on the circle. How the fuck do I jump over the thing? You have to jump over the thing. You know I'm not gonna be able to leave this level until I figure out how to get this chip, right? Save chip. It's a must. Why is it not going to... How the fuck do you get that? That's the idea, but every time I actually do make it up and over that, it just never fucking goes close enough to latch back onto the circle. How do I get that? Can't jump that late. Gotta get the circle. Gotta get the circle to get to the save. Just don't understand how to get it. Jump over top of that. I was hoping I could fling myself to it from this circle. I think that's the thing. I think that's the thing. Be how you get over there. How else would you get over there? Yeah, boy! Now get to the exit. Let's go! Now I can leave. Oh shit. Where are we going? What's up, Mark? God damn it. I showed a preview of it, but I haven't actually played it. What's up, Barco? I've had so much shit hit the fan, I haven't been streaming or playing anything other than the game I'm playtesting for. So we're finally playing it on stream. Trying. What the fuck? Okay. It's full release. Lucius has added a collectible to its levels. Great. You know I'll be sitting there looking for all the collectibles, right? You can't do that. You can't put collectibles in a goddamn game. Because then I'm going to spend fucking days trying to collect those damn things. Okay, how do I... I'm sorry, this has been done to you. This looks stress-inducing. A little bit. It's entertaining, though, I ain't gonna lie. Okay, let's not jump like that, maybe? There we go. Wait. What about the whole lower fucking path? I didn't get anything. We're doing that again. Starting over. How do I get to the lower path? See a way to get to the. See a way to get down there. There's no way I can jump that, right? Oh, wait a minute. I got an idea. That's not what I meant to do. Alright. Down. Go. Yes, exactly. That is totally me. You know me well. You can't jump there. Okay, fair enough. Alright. I'm gonna fucking figure this out. I worry for my sanity for later, dude. That's not what I wanted, but that's, I guess, okay. I didn't get I did get the save chip. Okay, that's exactly what I wanted then, I guess. I still gotta play Proteus on stream. I was gone a long time ago, dude. Dynamic took away that from me. Like, I played a lot of Proteus before it actually, like, fully released. What did you just do, you penguin? Where's my penguin? Hello? Where's my penguin? Where'd they put him? Why is he down here? Okay, whatever, I guess. So I can still see my screen. You know, the nice thing about streaming off the PlayStation is I don't have to alt tab. I just have to move my mouse to my other monitor screen. And that makes things like a lot easier. I'll have to make sure I let you know more for when I play Proteus on stream. See that one until after I hit it. I don't trust jumping to get those two. God damn it! There we go. God, why would you put a save chip there? What the fuck? God damn you. Okay, that's fine. Hold on, Marker. Something about co-op. Morpher, don't even. I want to do do some Proteus co-op some weekend or night. My schedule is always the messiest. Dude, I feel you. I wouldn't mind. Is like the story bit co-op, or is it just certain like levels? Like not story progression. Let's go. Story bit is co-op now. Oh, sweet. If that's the case, that'd be super fun. I would totally be down to like play through the story with somebody. Just press the square button to switch neon. Oh god. Alright, so we got square button now, and we got. Oh, shit. I got two damn buttons to worry about. To think of. Oh shit. Yeah, right. That's fine. We'll make it. This is exactly what I was talking about though. The second that they bring this color changing thing in, I'm probably gonna be fucked. God damn it. What's up, Jet? I'm gonna be pressing the line color change instead of the jump button. I can almost guarantee it. I kinda wish it was. Fucking damn it! I do kinda wish it had some different every now and then though, so it's not too repetitive. So how do I do this? I just so happened to get lucky and fall into the exit, so that there's that, but I am not accepting that. I can do the penguin next, Marker. God damn it, I missed it again. Let me get a redeem going for him. Okay, I think I know. This gives me anxiety, dude. And then I just jump off, right? Let's go. Fucking let the stress fade in. This feels like a cabinet game in an arcade. It kinda does. I'm liking it though. Wait a minute. You can't put that there. Oh shit, how do I backtrack? All right, hold on. This time for real. This gets super chaotic later too, if I'm not mistaken. gotta get this damn chip to the exit. This is gonna take me to... Yeah, it's gonna kill me regardless. I can't go that far. How do I get the fucking key? Or this save thingy? I might have an idea. That was not my idea. I forgot to drop down. Hold on. Restarting. There we go. Perfect. Well, now I missed two. Whatever. Onward! No! I cover your ears! I know. I'm very bad at not swearing. Okay, be careful. How do I get this? I press the switch button. Okay, do I have to be on a line to switch? No. No, you don't have to be standing on a line to be able to switch. Slow the hell down! Alright. Just wanted to see how I'm supposed to get this save thing. Like everything about this is just kind of complicated, and it's like super hard to read chat. Let's go. Don't fuck up. Wait a minute. But what if I wanted those? I didn't get a battery. We gotta do it again. Oops. I forgot to press the button. Okay, well now I don't have to worry about getting the save card, so that'll help. How do I get back up? He's not gonna jump over that. Because it still would have done the same thing. Oops. Press the wrong goddamn button. How do I get to the top? Because if I'm supposed to turn it... Whoops. I forgot that's not the jump button. If I'm supposed to turn it off... And it drops me down. How do I get back up to blue line? Nope. I was thinking maybe I could go under the line. I forgot to change the color. Oops. No way. Wait a minute. How the fuck? I forgot to change color. Was that a trick? Morpha, you're asking the wrong person. I can't even manage to switch the color on time anymore. Kamatori, how are you? Welcome in. I hope you're doing well. I miss all my streaming buddies. I feel like it's been so long. Okay, how do I... How do I get back up there? God damn it, I forgot to change the color again. Right. Change color. Please slow down. Button fast enough. I think that's the idea. I think you're supposed to do that. But then he's gonna end up jumping the other. Whoops. Switch color, then jump. How do I get up there? Whoops, that was too early. Fucking damn it. Fucking damn it, I pressed it too early. He fucking does the thing. He goes in the wrong direction. So how do I get him to flip and go the other way? I gotta get the battery, guys. I don't understand how to switch to make him... I don't know how to make him go the other direction. To be underneath. Can I be underneath the line? No. God damn it. Oops. Penguino Twi. Yes, I am a penguin. Oops, that was too early. All the buttons. God dang it. Take a week off. Feels like forever. For me, it feels like it's been years since I last streamed. Dude, Morpher, I've been gone since Thursday, I think. I think I streamed Thursday. So I wasn't here Friday, Saturday, Sunday. I had problems Monday. What day is today? I don't even know what day of the week it is anymore. Need to get up there, guys. This is important. And I feel like I've been gone forever. Like, I miss everybody so much. I think think for me, it's like, this is the only time I actually get to socialize because I don't work anymore and I don't go outside. So this is like my socialization. How do I get it to go up there? God. Okay. That's pretty much me. Yeah. I feel like that's the case for a lot of people. I think I want to just finish so I can get at least a 91. God damn it. Want to figure this out. He doesn't jump high enough, so I mean, that's not how to get up there. Just be my dog, my cat, and my doom. Technically, this is our social life, pretty much. It's too expensive to socialize a lot of the time. Well, right, because it's like if you want to go out and like hang out with people, go do something, you need money to go do something. So I don't know. Like, nothing is free to just say, hey, you want to go hang out and go do this? Everything costs damn money. And shit's expensive. I really want to figure this out, guys. Nope. He doesn't jump that high. I really don't want to go past this until I get it. God damn it. Stop jumping there. Oh my god, I need to stop doing that. This game is gonna give me fucking serious anxiety problems. God, wrong button. I am dreading late game, guys. I can't even do, what level am I on? 11. To be fair, I'm trying to collect everything. That's my fault. Last time I went out to meet a family member is like September. I don't even know when the last time I went out. I was invited to an old coworker's new job's Christmas kind of thing, I think, or whatever, their like anniversary thing, I think is what it was. Maybe it wasn't Christmas. I think it was like their 100th year anniversary or something they were celebrating. And he could invite like one person to come along with them. So I went to that. But that's honestly the last thing I did. Oh, excuse me! What the fuck? Hello? I pressed the jump button! He didn't grab the circle. Please grab the circle. Thank you. Let's go! Okay. Easy. Onward. Can cheap out and go to Jack in the Box, but not everyone is in the parking together, unfortunately. First try, right? Thank you. Some of them are pretty easy. Other ones are what the fuck? What the fuck? Okay, hold on. My whole line changed a different color. That was... Okay, don't do that. Jump sooner. maybe not jump sooner? What am I supposed to do there? Touch these. I'll go this sooner. I'm trying to think of which direction I want to go. I don't know which direction I want to go in. Should I stay on the pink line? No. Okay. That solves my question. God damn it. It just gets too much speed. I forget to slow down. I forget there's a slow down button. That's not how that works. So, what do I do? I want to ride this until I get to this blue line. I don't know how to jump twice. Or maybe I don't need to jump twice. Can I drop... Wrong button. Can I drop down from blue... Here. Oh my god. Okay, yes. Oh my god, this is too much for my brain. Okay, color switch. Color switch. Color switch. You went the fucking wrong direction, excuse me? That's not how this is supposed to work. Restart her computer more than once a month. She only does it once a month. Oh my god, I literally turn off my computer when I'm done with it every day. That's super funny. I forgot to, oh wait, I could have just dropped down there. I didn't see that line before. Am I making this harder than it needs to be? I think I was. Stay pink. But that has the fucking... No! I'm upset. Can I only restart my PC when there's a lot of updates? What? I turn mine off after, like, after I'm done with it every night. So it stays on. That poor computer. Gotta get 100 battery here. Fuck. That's not how you do it. Can I jump over that? Oops. I didn't mean to do that. Has to work day and night. Poor computer. I didn't mean to do that. Okay, blue. We can! Let's go! Slow down. Slow down. Okay, good enough. 100%. Onward. Reminds me of when I used to be on file sharing services. Just let it ride for days. You guys are crazy. Okay, don't grab that, I guess. That's fine too. Okay, I didn't ask for this. Want to be inside the circles? I said I don't want to be inside the circles. I forgot to jump. Why is he not making it over there? Well, now I messed up. Now I'm not happy. Why is it not making the jump? Hello, please. please. Shit. Well, I suppose that works. Circles. There we go. Sonic, but different? Sort of. Every time. Shit, don't wanna be here. Be outside the circles. Outside the circles. Overnight? I mean, that kind of makes sense. You're not doing that all the time, though. There we go. Fucking damn it. Panic? Exit? Exit? No. They thought of that. Shit. I didn't mean to press that button, I meant to press the jump button. Alright, we're gonna be pros at this beginning level, this beginning bit here. I forgot to swap over to the other color. There's just so much going on. Music is nice, it is nice, I do like it. Jump. Fuck. Want that disc. Shit! Okay, that's fine. No, no, no! Don't bully me! To go backwards. Why doesn't it jump over? Okay. I forgot to press the button. How do I get to the lower one without dying? Onward. Shit. That's not what you want. I do not want inside the circles. We're gonna be a pro, guys. Let's go. As I immediately go into another circle. missed one. This game is not good for somebody that's got OCD. Not in the slightest. Shit. There we go. Oh, and I didn't get enough speed. I don't know why I pressed the bumper button. The bumper button gets me nothing. But I didn't get I panicked. I didn't get the thing though. At least we don't have to worry about collecting the lightning bolts. I really want to get that save card. Saved it, I mean. Alright, but I gotta get the save card. I mean, I don't have to progress, but really, my mind says I have to. He missed the jump. Work with me here, buddy. Before swapping colors. Sometimes it works, sometimes it... There we go. Shit. Woo. Okay, we're good. We're not good. God fucking damn it. Oh, I had it. The panic was real. God damn it. Oh my god, why? You get too fucking excited, then you damn trip. Alright, how the hell did I even get there? Not like that. Shoulder wrong. Oh, let's go. Speed. Speed is the way. Fuck. Oh my god, why? Okay, I know how to get over there now. Where are you going? You completely skipped over what I'm trying to get. Thank you for the new jet. Dude, like my hand is like so cold. One hand is like so cold and the other one is like fucking lava. Only know that because the hand that is cold is the one I feel in, so I can like grab it with my other hand that I don't feel in, and it's like super fucking warm. All right. Well, I need to put the channel redeems on my OBS so I can keep track of what everybody's redeeming in regards to my VTuber. I think the other one was... Excuse me, I think it was my wolf. That I gotta scroll back through chat. Penguin and then wolf was correcto. And that's it. Alright, we can do this. Where's the app at? Get it to auto switch when you guys redeem it. That way I don't have to keep messing with it. I know stuff that Nox does in his stream auto switches for him, but I don't know if I can do that with my program that I use. Gotta get the save disk. Cannot move on until we get the save disk. Could have gotten it if I just pressed the button. Nine times trying to do this. Can we make 100? I'm sure I probably could. Well, wait, is it 50 times per level? Or is it... Damn it. Or does it count? Full game. I think it restarted. Shit. On each level. Never had him skip the center one like that. Why did it fucking go backwards? Stop. Just stop. Okay. And it skips right over top of that other circle. That's just dandy. Guys, is there any other like sound alerts that I should do? I wonder. Nope, that's not how you do it. How did I get to go so far that straight? Dude, I want to get the disc. We will get the disc, even if it takes 1,000 deaths. I'm getting the damn disc. I can't believe I just did that. I sat there and fucking watched it. I'm super upset. Whoops. Literally watched him fall right into the dang disc. Shit. Okay, I guess I didn't press the button. I wonder if it keep, like, if it actually, like, puts it down in the stats of the level, how many times you've died in that level. I would assume so. Fuck. Oh, we're definitely gonna hit 100 trying to get the dang disc. Known it was gonna fucking go through that circle, I could have changed the color and I could have landed on the goddamn circle. I do like this sound. What do you mean? No way! Son of a bitch. Candy, thank you for the raid. Welcome in, everybody. How is everyone doing? How was the rest of your stream? No way. Let me pause this. I can now close out of your stream so I don't hear myself twice. What's up, Jug? So much going on.
Why did?
Thank you for the shout out, guys. Definitely, if you are not already following Candy, go give Candy a follow. She's super sweet. Thank you for the follow, Johnny. Welcome in, everybody. I hope you all are doing well. We are currently playing, I don't even know how to pronounce the game. We were given this dev, thanks,
you guys,
Marfer.
Are
you were given this game by, by the,
Wait, what the fuck?
It's pretty much by, like, the dev slash, like, publishers.
You guys saw that, right?
So, that's what I figured we would check out. It's super fucking hard. I swear a lot. I apologize ahead of time. It's just all me cursing. Yeah, I'm the same way. Alright. Let go. Fucking damn, I'm trying to get that little save disc, guys. We have died 77 times on this trying to grab this key. Somebody said cursing? Yes. I forgot to change the color. No cursing? Alright. Alright, 5 minutes. That's like super hard for me though. That finishes it, but I don't want to finish it. I want to go get the save disk. That's what I'm missing. That's why I don't have that redeem on mine. I thought it would be nice to have something like that. Then I realized how bad I am at having a filter. I literally just save the first thing that comes to mind. I have zero filter. Especially when I'm playing difficult games. I just want the save disk. Do people have filters? If they do, I don't know hardly anybody with them. definitely not one of them. Okay. Save disk. Don't panic. Slow down. Is this safe? Did we do it? We did it? Let's go! Only took 81 deaths. Just to get that darn save card. Alright, onward. We get to see something new. Okay. Oh, that one's not... Also, for people that don't know, I am colorblind. So some of this is actually really hard. Wait. I don't think you can jump over those ones without speed. Not fine. No speed. Speed too hard. If I can just swap the color instead of trying to jump, I think I'll be good. Okay. Save disk! Guys, we gotta play it again. I'm crazy at this part of the game. I don't have the IQ for it. It's definitely difficult. Blue. Wait. Not blue? How do I get under the line? Get under the line. How do I need to know. Gosh darn it. I'm supposed to be collecting the little lightning bolts as well until the meter gets to 100. I'm trying so hard to have a filter. It's so difficult. To blame Jet. It's all Jet's fault. It's all your fault, Jet. Okay. What's the color? This one. No way! Yes, you and your evil ways. Go soon enough. I think that's how you do it. I think you just need to fall into it. No! And then don't change it. It has to stay this color. So much focus. Like, it's not something where I can, like, just casually, like, read chat. I need a couple more lightning bolts. So I need the lightning bolts in here. don't press that button. No! Okay. You know what? That's okay. Try again. That's only 86. I need more than that. How do I not die, guys? How do we not die? Wait. Okay, that one's first. Press the button. Wait, did I not get the card the last time? I swore we got the card. Did I not get the card? Existence is pain. I need that card. 100. Okay. One problem solved. Now I gotta get the card and get to the end. How do you get the card and get to the end? Gotta get the card. That's not how you do it. No! Alright. This is the run. Get the card. Easier way to get that. I did not mean to press that button. He totally should have grabbed that key. Come on. No! Oh. Don't press the button afterwards. I can be able to get back over there. Chaos. Okay, so that's the goal. Do not switch off of blue after getting save card. Card. Gimme. Card, please. That's not the card. How is it sometimes it grabs it and other times it doesn't? Am I really jumping in the wrong spots? That had to have been 5 minutes, Chet. I hope that was 5 minutes. It had to have been. I wish there were timestamps. I need to have like music or something set up so like after the timer that I have set for it is over, I know I'm good. No! I was right there! Okay, that's fine. That means we'll get it this time. just kidding. The next time. Right now. I feel like I'm holding my breath when I do this. That is not good. What? No, grab the thing! Grab the thing! See, it's so much less chaotic. For the woo. How was the rest of your stream, Candy? I'm sad that I had to get off of, like, shortly after I joined. God damn it! Redeemed Nuke? Oh, there it is. Thank you for all those sound alerts, everyone. Salty League. Fair enough. Had good games though. Well, that's good. I've never played League. You totally should have grabbed that. We're just trying to distract you. I know. I'm usually really good at multitasking. Usually. But this is definitely not a multitasking game. I missed it again. It's so more chaotic when you grab the key. Like, I don't even know, dude. Okay, for real this time. We're gonna grab the key. We're not gonna miss the damn key. That is not the key. All right. Key. Why is it not grabbing the key? I'm trying to get Nox to play League, so join us. I know nothing about League. I would be like totally useless in League. I can download Fall Guys, though, even though I don't know anything about that game either. Why is it not grabbing the key? I'm gonna lose my mind. Grab the key! I'm gonna cry. Yeah, I can download Fall Guys. I forgot what Nox said he was. I think it's Fridays? Was it Fridays or community nights? Thursdays are art nights, I think. And Fridays are community nights or something like that. Maybe I can do something like that. I won't be able to stream it if it's on a Friday, but depending on what I have going on, I should be able to at least hop in and join. Key, please. No, that is not what I want. I want the key. I'm gonna go crazy trying to get this. We have not skipped a level without getting a key, I don't think. Or all of the 100% battery. Key, please. Why? I just want the key. Just please be nice. I will read that message, Candy, in one moment. Fuck! Jet, don't even go there. This looks fun, but I'd probably rage. Oh my gosh. I just want save, little save card. Give me card. Let's go! 80 deaths later, we finally have obtained the card. For not reading my message immediately. My bad, Candy. I'll do better. Better read it fast. Yeah, and then Morpher likes to spam messages, so it gets wiped off my screen. We'll do better, Candy. I'm kidding. What the? Okay, hold on. How do I fall up? Objection. How do you fall up? Oh, I think that's what I'm supposed to do. Something maybe like that? Then he just falls down. How do I fall up? Sort of? What just happened? Don't you wow me, Jet. How do I fall up? Is it you? This is I. Welcome in. Happy to have you. Alright. How the hell do I get... How do you make it go up? I think that's what I'm not understanding. Do I have to go back to where the platform I just started on? Stretch. I will do that in one moment. I will do that right now. Yeah, welcome in. And my VTuber is a little crazy. I did figure out how to get him to wave. So anytime somebody says like, hey, hi, or hello, I think are the three trigger words, it will wave at you. You know what? Hold on. Does the penguin do that? I gotta know if the penguin does that. Hold on. We gotta find out if the penguin does that. I must know. Must know. I gotta see it. Okay. Now do it. Do it. Somebody say hi. Oh, it's a cute! I love it. Look at this little flipper. I love it. I've only gotten to see my wolf wave when somebody says hi. I've never gotten to see the other one say hi. What about the fish? I'm sorry, now I'm super distracted. What about the fish? What does the fish look like? Does he just like wave his little flipper? He looks so pissed off all the time, though. Does he not wave? Where's your little wave your little flipper thingy? Does he not wave his little flipper? What if I just calibrate it even though I'm looking sideways? What about now? Slot that missing on the avatar, so he doesn't have a wave. That's stupid. Upset. What about this one? What about this one? Oh my god. He's like super big. He's a big floof. Does he wave? Oh, he waves. He's super cute. Like, I wish my window was bigger. like the VTuber window is like actually kind of small. So like in order to get him all in, I have to zoom out so far. Why can't I move him around my screen? Hello? Why can I not move you? Whatever. I can make him small, but he's got a full body. He's super tiny though. Okay, anyways. No more distractions. I'll put this bag back. Calibrate it so I'm looking forward. And now we'll play the game. Oh yeah, the other one. The penguin was so cute. I'm glad you like the penguin. I wish... Also, hi. Thanks, Jet. I don't even like pineapple. I think it's a texture thing more than a flavor thing for me. You're just being like candy does. Okay, onward. No more distractions. Are you a Nox? Yeah. I honestly think it's always just been like a texture problem for me. God damn it. Oh, but he goes that way. So that's not the solution. How do I get to the other side? I have no idea how to get to the other side. Well, he falls up there. Falls up when he's upside down. So he falls down according to his placement? He's facing this way, he falls down. I don't get it. New bestie. Can you guys even hear that over the game? I'm so bad when it comes with audio, dude. Trying to run. We can. Okay, cool. It's like super quiet for me. I think it's because it's fighting the game audio in my headset. How do I get over there? Audio levels all well balanced here? Okay. I'm glad to hear that. How do I get up? No. Up there, please. How do you do? Like that. Holy panic. Now how the hell did I do that? No idea how I did that. I can't even get past the beginning. I'm terrified to know what's later. So to fall up, I need to be underneath a platform upside down. Down, I need to be upright. But it doesn't always seem to work that way. Is my speed a thing? Hold on. How did I fling myself up there? This is like farthest I can get here. What do I do? Wasted. Thanks, Jet. Can always count on you for support. I just don't know how I got, how to fling myself like up, not like that, in the other direction. I have no idea. Like, I cannot control the him, like his directions. I can only change the color of the lines that I'm going to and jump. And then speed up and slow down. Oh, you know what? I'm making this way harder than I need to. Remember how I said I could jump? Okay, those are that color. I totally made this harder than it needed to be. Overthinking shit is the way of me. Okay, and then get rid of this color. Colors are hard, guys. Pressing buttons is hard too. I have no feeling in my other hand. Which is terrible in a way, because that's the only hand that I need for this game, it looks like. We play guessing games if I'm pressing buttons or not. Shit. We'll get there. We'll get there before 80 deaths. Seriously terrified for late levels. The save disk is up there. I need to get to the save disk, guys. I don't know why he went flying in the wrong direction. No, stop that. What is going on? You always just fall down, and now all of a sudden you don't want to just fall down to the blue. Okay, switching colors. Let's go! Look at that, and I said we would do this before I hit 80 deaths. We got 53. All of those were the fact that I forgot about the jump button. I was relying on switching colors to work. All right, what is going on here? Okay, so I need to drop when I'm upside down. I want that. Shit. Okay. Upside down, fall. Around the circle. Fall. No, don't let go of the fucking blue thing. Circle, not the... Okay. That's alright. Should have not been speeding through that. Did not mean to jump. Circle, please. Oh, I was supposed to be upside down. Okay, I need him to go to the circle. And I was on the circle and I pressed the wrong button. Beautiful. Stream. I won't sleep after stream, Candy. Let's be real. I hope you have a great nap. I appreciate the raid and thank you for stopping in. I will try to remind myself to show you my hats later. Wow, rude. What do you mean? Don't bully me. You know how it works. I don't sleep. Sleep is a figment of everyone's imagination. Apologize for totally being rude. Whatever, Morpher. Pink. Yes, have sleep well. I forgot to get the card. Goodness. Stop that. Okay, get to that. Jump down. See you guys around? Absolutely. Goodness. This is so difficult. My little pea brain is not computing. Grab the circle, please. I'm not gonna get past this. Why did it not grab the card? Whatever, I got everything now. Fall down. Zoom around this loop. Alright. That's not what I wanted. Wait a minute, can I jump over to that by chance? Sort of, but that has me going in the wrong direction that way. Okay, don't do that. Drop down. Grab all these. Because those are important. How do I... Shit. Not do that. How do I get to the other side? Okay. We're not gonna fuck up this time. As I fucked up. Okay, this time for real. Gonna grab the card, right? Alright, there we go. Grab that. Jump here. Change colors. What the hell just happened? Is that what you're supposed to do to get over there? I feel like he was upside down though, so maybe not. I haven't figured out what determines the directions. Here we go. Shit, there's the exit too. Okay, I got a grand idea. We're gonna do it this time. Got the save card. Gosh, why you gotta be like this? Like so much focus time. Alright. You can't start me off like that. Which way do I want to go? Am I getting progressively faster? Watch, I'm gonna ride this, and I'm pretty sure that was the key card, the fucking save card down below on the blue line. Huh? There it is. Not what I wanted. Did it just... I have no idea what I just did. Can't be upside down. I said I cannot be upside down. Please stop going upside down. So do I, maybe I just jump like I have been? I'm switching at the wrong time. Why did I do that? Speed is the answer. Just kidding. Wrong way. Okay, and slow down. What do I do there? Gonna go to bed edge as well? Not a problem. problem. Thank you, Count Notori, for stopping in. I hope you sleep well. What? Can't believe what you asked Marker on the list. For the last stream. I did not ask that. What's up, Medea? How are you? Welcome in. Hope you are doing well. Fuck. Okay. How could you? That's an Amorpher doing, not me! Okay. Did I win? Let's go. I don't know why Twilight asked me to pass that along. Morpher! You make me sound like a terrible human. Whoa. What in the world is going on here? Wait, that goes down. I don't think I want to go down. It's all Twilight. Alright, I see. Everyone bully me, huh? It's all my evil plans for world domination. Why is he not jumping high enough? What? Wait. So if I... change to this? I think that's the solution. Shoot, don't do that. I don't think we got the card, guys. We didn't get the card though. I also didn't get the battery. The smartest out of all of us. Comes up with these schemes? What? Are we all against me now? Morpher, what are you causing? Causing so much trouble. What if I take this all the way down? Twilight's evil scheme. Oh my gosh. Not even. I do quite the opposite, thank you. Shit. To do, but it's so hard to get it to do what I need it to do. I think I dropped earlier. Here? Nope. Too early. Did say thank you. It's very polite. What even did I get into? Normal people. Yeah, no. You are not innocent, Morpher. How do I get that? I didn't mean to press that button. Like launches them to fucking space. I want to be launched to goddamn space. after your world domination. Oh my gosh. You guys are silly. Maybe I drop down from the top and maybe I'm... I don't know. I had this great idea and now I'm starting to think it's not a great idea. I definitely need all of those. Damn it. Thank you for the new Zoya. Welcome in. Jesus. I wish this had, like, different music. Like, I like this, but I wish there was more... You've gotta be kidding me, that hurts. I wish there was more, if that makes sense. Survivors? Yeah, whatever. I didn't try it. I showed what it was. I think on my last stream I opened it up in Steam and I showed the video of what it was, so you guys like had some kind of idea of what to expect the next time I streamed. I didn't play it. What about spreadsheets? World domination and Twilight helps me with spreadsheets. Memory bad, got it. It's all good. I do love spreadsheets. You got me there, Jet. Morpher! How dare you? You play every hex and wad there is. You did finish Hexen, I think, right? Your other last stream, I think. The last stream I was in, I'm pretty sure you finished it. You seen it too? He did not raise his paw. No. Morpher, don't be a bully. No, bully me. No! I want that. I want that. I'm getting it. I'm going to get it, guys. It just pains me every time I literally, like, graze over the top of it and I don't get it. I'll read that in 1 minute. Oh my god, every time I say that, I die. Harass me on Discord to play Hexen 2 and turn me into a rat girl, apparently. That's funny. Softlocked Hexen's final boss at first. I think I was there, but I was super tired because I haven't slept in like almost 2 days. It's pretty much 2 days at this point. I didn't even know I could do that. I'll support you. Give me the key! Don't drop the kangaroo. Where did the kangaroo thing come from? Give me the key! Please! I'm enjoying it, it's just super difficult. And like, I say it's super difficult, but you don't have to grab everything. Like, I'm trying to grab everything. Like, as long as you get to the end of the level, you can technically continue. You don't have to grab 100% battery or the little save icon discs. Got it. No! There's no way in hell that just happened. Go slow. And drop. Damn it. Can't even remember, but it was Zoya. Yeah, we're on call. Got it. Okay. Onward. Shit. Why is it so cheap? Looks like a proper indie game. I'm not sure. How much is it on Steam right now? Oh my god. I wasn't even looking. I grabbed it when I wasn't even looking at the game. That makes me upset. I was reading chat and I just pressed the button and I grabbed the disc, but when I'm trying to focus and grab the disc, I can't grab the goddamn disc. I'm going to lose my mind. Yeah, it just could use some more variety in the music choice, because so far this is the only music that it has shown. So about $1 or $2. Yeah, I'm enjoying it. And the controls are stupid simple. It's a slow down button, a speed up button, a change line color button, and jump. That's like literally it. Is this soundtrack not good? No, I like it. I just wish it had more variety. Cause it's just on a loop. I don't want to finish this if I'm not grabbing the disc. Reminds me of Geometry Dash. See, I've heard about that game, but I've never played it. For like another 99 hours. No, why are you going backwards? I missed Zoya's message. I must read Zoya's message. Something missed out and won't get on call. I can hardly read the message because it's like cut off. Hold on. Grab the disc. Fall. Damn it. Why is that so hard to grab? GameCube. Oh, and I fell in the wrong spot. Marfer, you're such a troll. Then what will we do? I don't know. I'll have to scroll up. It's already off the screen. Don't even bother, Morpher. Right here. Fuck. Not right there. It was an important message. I'm sure it was. It's very cool, too. It's basically the same mechanics. You jump through obstacles in the rhythm of very cool music. Okay. Have you ever heard of... what's it called? Thumper? Alright, Zoya. Hold on. What did you say? Wasn't even to me. You were talking to Medea. It's because you wussed out. Get on call. Okay. What else did I miss? Oh, Fear the Kangaroo is still alive. Interesting. Posting in like the Doom Discord about a kangaroo, and I was like stupid confused at where this even came from. Yes, I have. I grew up playing it. I had it on the N64. Actually, I think that's one of the games I still actually own. I love those emotes. Charmander chasing his fire tail. That's probably one of my favorites. This group's heavily in metal. Why? What's up, Polish? How are you? Give me the key. Need the key. Need shit. That's not how you do this. Down here, jump around this. Why is it so hard to grab the key, dude? I do like Hexen. I've never beat it though. I have restarted it many, many, many times, but I have never actually beat it. I really want to though. That will probably be something that I do end up streaming. Let's go! 57 deaths. That's how I feel too. I think. Kind of the joke behind the name. Do it, do it. Yeah, I most likely will probably end up playing it on stream. I just don't know when because I got so many games. Like, for those of you that are like on a desktop, if you scroll down into the About Me section, I have a games list, and it'll literally show you all the games that I own. And I tried color coding the ones that I remember that I started playing in yellow, and then the ones that I have completed in green. Except for the only thing about the ones that I marked as completed is there's some, like, for example, like Sims. I have Sims 4. Obviously there isn't, I don't think there's really a complete kind of thing. And then I played Dystera. Dystera is a, what do you consider it? PvP survival shooter builder thing? And there's not really an end to that either. Like, the world gets wiped after a terrifier and then you just start again. So there's not really a true end. You just kind of just keep going. So games like that I've marked off as done. I have Polish. So we have more in common than I thought 2 minutes ago. Oh, that's cool. I think I'm just nothing special here. I don't even know what my background is in all honesty. I've played with a genetic test. That's hilarious. Play some Minecraft, it never ends. I've played Minecraft. There is technically an end to it. You beat the Ender Dragon? Isn't that considered the end? It's kind of invasive, but cool to know. Like nothing happened. Interesting. I have played Minecraft. I do have a Minecraft server, I guess. Is it considered? How do you get that? I was reading chat. Here. Going with this. I jumped way too early. Got going the wrong direction. I want to take this down. Jump over that one. Ones. Panic. I think this is going backwards. I'm pretty sure that's backwards. You could speedrun the game and then play casual building your house. I didn't know that. I guess then technically I haven't really beaten it then per se. I don't know which direction I'm supposed to be going, dude. It's why community Minecraft server. If I could figure out how to have a server up all the time, I would consider it if people wanted to play it. It'd be something I'd have to look into though, because I really don't know a whole lot about it. Oh, little shitlord. You have Minecraft? Okay. That's good to know. I can definitely look into it and see what it requires. I think, don't you have to pay for a Minecraft server? I can't remember. Hey, this is going backwards. I feel like I'm going backwards. I'm definitely going backwards. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. It's like too chaotic. On your own computer just requires a bit of work? Okay. I mean, I'd totally be down to look into it if people wanted to do it. I really don't know what I'm doing. I didn't mean to jump. I panicked because there was a blue one there. I missed the disc. So am I supposed to just pick one and just go with it? Yes. Okay, pick one and go. Available when the host is online, but I could ask about having a because we have a server, and it's mostly the server that I have is mostly for like backups, like computer backups and stuff. So if something happens to my main computer, it's saved on the server. So maybe I can get something like that to run on there, but I don't know. I would have to ask about it. It's technically not mine either. National Championship. It's also a game. Well liked here. Gothic is worshipped. What is Gothic? Do tell. Tell more. Grabbing those. It usually doesn't. Is that a bug? That might be a bug. Well, we got the disc. RPG made by German Studio. Okay. 33%. This one's more chaotic. I don't like it. There we go, let's go. Only 13 deaths that time. Ooh, I like the background of this. Oh, the music changed. And I got distracted. Oh my god, I like this song. Can jump over this? So it does have some variety. I must be in the second world. This is stage 21. I'm pretty sure there was only 20. Why, but this art style of the background, especially the clouds, I'm absolutely in love with it. It's stupid, simple shit, but I love it. Let me jump through that. Am I going too fast? I think I'm going too fast. Okay, so jump over the first one at normal speed. Why is he jumping so high? Do I need to have speed turned on? I'm confused. Just let me go. I don't know how to jump through that. Understand how I'm supposed to do that twice in such a short time span. Got it. Good enough. Let's go. Even though it was so popular and I stumbled on it in my 20s and I loved it. Is this a game that's on Steam? I feel like I'm yelling. I apologize. If this is a game on Steam, maybe I should look into it. That way I know what everybody's talking about. Because I've never heard of it. Please keep yelling at Medea. That's funny. Not yelling directly at them. It's better. It is unstreamable, but I heard the GOG version is alive and well. Okay. Well, I have GOG as well. I have a bunch of different platforms that I got games on. Like I said, if you scroll down into my about section, there should be a link to a spreadsheet, and it's literally got a list of all the games that I own, split up into which category or which whatever launcher it's in. I have a ton of games, like the Amazon, whatever they call it now. It used to be Twitch Games or something like that. I have over 100 of those. Just for that launcher. But I like Hexen. Play classic. Alone in the Dark. It's a very cool chill game. I'll have to try and remember that. I have a bunch of games that I want to play. I did say next, right? Yes, this is a different level. Jeez. Okay, I think I know what I need to do. The drop down. Reactivate. I need to reactivate the same color line almost immediately after jumping. play the same unending games like RimWorld and Dwarf Forces. That's funny. I seem to do that too. Like, I'll get hooked on a certain game and then I'll be like not playing anything else. Okay, so don't turn it back on while I'm inside that area. How do I flip around? That's gonna take me to death. How do I flip around? Like, because if I don't do that, I'm gonna die, right? Or is there a blue up there that I'm not seeing? That's not what I meant to do. There is nothing up there. Then what am I supposed to do? I'm confused. Because if I let go, I grab on now. How do I go back the other direction? I move my hands like as if people can fucking see me. Oh. Okay. Excuse me? Save disk! I have no idea how I did that. Let's be real. Oh wait, maybe I do. I jumped and I just so happened to re-enable it. I guess. Too soon. Fuck. Okay, I asked their stupid thing to turn on the lights and my lights are still not turned on. I hate smart devices because they never damn listen to me. And it's stupid fucking frustrating. I told it to turn my lights on, and now I am still sitting in the dark, waiting for my lights to turn on. That button once, I should not have had a problem there, but thank you. Fuck. Thank you for the newt. I'm going the wrong direction. Where the exit's at. I'm already at 29 deaths. Send help. I'm probably not even halfway through it. Dang it. Oh, good lord. I forgot to press the button again. This is gonna take me forever. At least it's got good music. Shit. it's so hard to judge that the when to press the button when I'm falling, because I don't want to go on that other line above it. This is like definitely fun, but it's super hard. At least for me it is. How the hell do I spin back around? Because he's still gonna go fucking backwards. What? Maybe that's what I'm supposed to do, and I'm just not reactivating it fast enough? This is right here a perfect example why I do not play Celeste. Drive me absolutely nuts, Marker, because they got those stupid strawberries that you can collect, and that would just, some of those are in a terrible fucking spot. Damn it, just jump the fucking gap. Getting good at this beginning bit now, but it's just like, fuck you. Okay, it's fine. How do I get over there? I'm totally gonna lose my mind. At least the music's good. Fucking damn it. I forgot to press the button twice. That completely messes me up. I cannot press the speed button. Do it here. I cannot do it here. Oh my god, where's the exit? I'm pressing the button and it's not swapping line colors. I know I am. I know I have to guess when I'm pressing buttons 90% of the time, but I know I'm pressing the button. Okay, this way, press the button. Get over there! Oh. I'm gonna lose my mind. And I can't believe there's going to be more. I don't know why I just did that. This is only world 2 of 4, I think, right? I'm pretty sure I said there was 4. And each one had, I think, 20 levels in it, I think, or something like that. What? Okay, excuse me, but how the fuck am I supposed to do that? You just end up in a goddamn loop. 8 levels, not bad. Yeah, no, there's a decent amount of levels in this. Especially for as cheap as it is, apparently it's extremely cheap too. Gosh. I just want to see something different. A level editor? I wonder if it does. I don't know if it has one or not. I don't think it did. Oh, it does keep track of your deaths. Those 100% make me happy. We didn't 100% this one. Remember this one. I think I got majority of the stuff though, didn't I? Oh, that top line. I can't remember how to get that. Actually, I don't know how to get that. Why did I press the button twice? Wait, does it keep counting from my kill counter? Sure it does. Because I'm already at 58. I'm bad, but I ain't that bad. I just started again. Let's go 100%. Okay, now I can move on. Now all the rest of them say hundreds. I have really bad OCD, guys. Yeah, a level editor would be really fucking cool. I'll read that other message in 1 second. Fucking, I forgot to press the button again. Amount of frustration, it might feel like 100 plus levels. Yeah, you're not wrong, Zono. But I do think a level editor in this would be really, really cool. But knowing some people, I'm sure it would be even more chaotic than what the base game has. Okay. just did that. I looked at the clock because I have to get off at 6 and it's 5:13. Kind of a shorter stream. No sleep has definitely been kicking my ass. Okay, I really want to know what the hell is past this point because I really don't know what to do. Okay, pressing the button, please switch. Like, I like this. As frustrating as it is, which I knew that going into the game that it would be frustrating, but as frustrating as this game is, I am enjoying it. Or else I would have quit by now. Why is it not swapping? Definitely more addictive than an Atari game. I haven't played an Atari game in super long, but this game does have a very addictive quality to it. I just want to know like what's past this point. And I don't think I'll ever know. I'm literally gonna be here. We're almost at 100 deaths, guys, on this fucking level. Dude, fucking help me. Somebody hold my hand. Play it for me. Somebody that's good at games, help me. Why is clearly not good at games? That's the end too, dude. I seen the end. I seen the fucking end. Oh, oh my lord. Thank you, Sono. It's just, how do I get past the whole going backwards ordeal? This bit. So you're gonna end up... I would already have 500 deaths here. Dude, it's not easy. It's definitely not easy. At least not for me. Maybe some people this game would be stupid easy, but this is difficult. I'm just here for moral support. I appreciate you, Zona. I just, like, part of me feels bad because it's like I'm just repeating the same content over and over and over. And there's nothing really new going on to watch. That's the only thing that kind of sucks about games like this when I'm streaming them. If you're not good at a game, you don't really see progression very fast. So I don't know, it can lose some people's attention, I guess is what I'm getting at. I'm at 100 deaths, look at me go. There's gotta be an achievement for that. Oh, okay, this is rough. It's fine, we're just waiting for the big win. Cheering you on. I appreciate it. I find it like the more I start playing games, the more I like slouch in my chair, and the next thing I know, like my back is at the bottom of the chair. Oh my goodness. Music is still jamming though? It is. I like this one. I don't know what this is from. This is from something. I have no idea what it's from. Alright. We're gonna get it this fucking time. Actually, no, because I don't even know what I'm doing. I have no idea what I'm doing. Like, I can get to this part right here, but then how do I do anything past that part? Some 80s action movie? It might be something like that. Posture? I'm so bad at posture. Like, really bad. It's probably why my back is so messed up. I forgot to jump. Please, when you're driving through Miami, late afternoon. Handgun in the passenger seat. You're probably not wrong. Hydrate, I got you. Oh man, this game is like mind-boggling, dude. I'm definitely enjoying it. I just wish I was better at it. I kind of wish though that it had some more variety. So like it wasn't the same song for all like 20 levels that you're playing. But I guess that's a really minor complaint. Taking your handgun for a drive, I'm sure he appreciates it. Good. Hotline Miami map. I'm pretty sure, isn't that where it comes from? Maybe that's where it comes from, is Hotline Miami. I don't know. I've never seen that. Oh, what do? Panic! Oh my god. Legit don't know what to do there. Fuck me. This is ridiculous. I'm terrified to see what the other levels are like. You know it only gets harder from here. If I can't complete the basics, I'm in trouble. Wait, can I just jump that? I wonder if you can just jump that. Hold that thought. Or was I making things difficult again? Dang it. Dang it, I pressed a button too fast. Missed that, I would have been upset that mattered. Oh my goodness. The fact that I was getting to the point where I was grabbing every lightning bolt up until that point is ridiculous. You didn't jump very high that time. What determines his jump height? His speed? So that happened. I'm just confused. pressed it too fast again. Breathe. I am breathing this time. Dang it. I forgot to press the button again. Oh my goodness, stop messing up at the easiest spots. I pressed it twice and it only pressed it once. Oh, send help. Dang it. See if I can complete it. Totally worth it. I forgot to press it again. I literally watched him fall through the line. Oh my goodness. Fuck! What the hell? Okay. So I think you can jump over it. If you time it late, well that's a death. I didn't even press the button again. Oh my gosh, stop messing up. Get out of here! I see that I'm not the only one struggling like that. I'll stream my PC out a while. Play Geometry Dash. Oh my gosh. I can definitely see that. I restart so I miss so many of these lightning bolts. Wrong button first. I meant to jump and I pressed the change color button instead. If somebody else plays this streams, I would totally be interested watching somebody else play this. No, why did I press it twice? Orfer, you should stream this. It's right up your alley. Wait a minute. Should I not be going around that circle? It's not like I can get very much time to even process what's going on over there. You just know it's chaos. Morpher, it has been years. Short time. It's been a while. I don't even think I knew you when you streamed. So Morpher has a reason to play this. Do it, Jet. Dude, let's add Doom Guy. That'd be hilarious. Skating Doom Guy would be so funny. I'm sure it would piss off the Doom community, though. Damn it. And 64 proof discard would tell you how to make it. That'd be so cool. What if instead of, like, these things that kill you, these, like, spike-looking things, there were enemies that you shot instead? Like, you're sliding on these colored lines, and then you shoot enemies instead of... Oh, I'm upside down. That's unfortunate. Like, have a little a gun blaster or whatever. Kinda like Mega Man's gun, maybe? Sounds stupid. It's like stupid fun. You better get on it, Morpher. No! I didn't press the button again! Oh, existence hurts. I thought I had it. And that I didn't notice that the thing was not lit up. I don't even know what I did. What I did. I just want to go past this level. A slide and shoot? That's a good idea. Yeah, I think it'd be cool. So, like, instead of all the like spike-looking things in here, have like enemies instead. Just give them like a little blaster, like similar to Mega Man's little blaster. I don't know, I think it'd be cool. I don't know how many people that would play it, but I think it's cool. Oh, come on. I would totally play it. I don't know who else would, but I would totally play it. If somebody was to make a game like that. All you need is good music and good game, like, controls. And I'm down. I didn't press the button again. Holy shit. Messing up at the easy parts that we've been doing for hours. Not actually doing this, but it sounds like an epic idea. Dude, it really does. If somebody was to, like... Dude, if anybody is a game creator and then finds out about this stream and hears this, please make it. Please make it be a thing, because that'd be so cool. Stretch, I got you. Give me next death. How are you doing, Dead Space? Welcome in. There it is. Godot engine? What is that? Okay. I bought the game. Let's go. Do you stream? Oh wait, we already talked about this in Candy's stream. Let the pain begin. I wish you luck. Oh, I so want to watch other people play this. Free and open source engine. Very powerful for 2D games. That's pretty cool. Like, I've been talking to the dev of Hellraiser for the last, like, 2 days straight. And just some of the stuff that, like, he was explaining about, like, how to code things. I'm trying to think of what he said it was. It's one of the well-known, mostly used... Oh, Unreal Engine. He was telling me how to, like, how you can code things in that. I'm like, dude, that's stupid interesting. Like, I want to get into stuff like that, but I don't know if I can mentally I don't know if I can mentally do that. I might look into it though. I think it's pretty cool. And the more he was like explaining like the how-to kind of stuff, it was just like, dude, please teach me. Gotta go get ready for work. Aw. Alright, no problem, Zonum. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate you stopping by. I hope work goes well for you. Thank you for the lurk. Great, busy with life and work, but still great. Hope you're doing well. Hope your stream is going well. Stream is going amazing. I'm very bad at this game, but the stream is going great. I very much miss being able to socialize with everybody on here. It's just a matter of someone holding your hand to get you started. Yeah, you're probably not wrong. If I had somebody like telling me the basics or how-to things, I think that'd probably definitely help. I need a hero. Yeah, I don't know. The dev that I've been talking to, though, he's like, he wants to, like, create, like, a YouTube video, for, like, the how-to, like, some of the basic how-to stuff. But, I don't know, I think it'd be cool. And he's, like, have the community kind of, like, suggest things, and then, like, have the community and him, like, build a game or whatever together. Based off of, like, him explaining how to use the program and whatnot. I think that'd be really cool. That's actually a really cool idea. I don't know. I get stupid talkative about certain topics, and then I get, like, distracted from what I'm supposed to be doing. Back to the game. Back to focusing and dying. I did not miss the message, but I think I missed saying hi. I apologize. I've been stupid distracted about, like, literally everything today. My mind is on, like, speed, and I don't know why, because I have not slept. Literally, that's like the end of this level, and that's what's getting me. That's the only little loop thing that I need to figure out how to do. Good, just woke up. I'm glad you're getting sleep. I'm glad somebody is getting sleep. I forgot to press the button again. I want to see somebody beat this level because I feel like I'm really doing something wrong here. Is there too far away to jump to? Okay, I waited too long. Whoa, where are you going? Well, that's death. Got a half hour. That's not what's supposed to happen. Got a half hour left of stream. We gotta get this done in a damn half hour. I've been here way too long. Oh, come on. I still gotta finish Dust. We will be playing Dust tomorrow. I don't know how far we are because I keep doing all those side quests and getting distracted by other shit. When I play games, I think for the people that are new here, when I play games, I like to 100% my games. Okay, and we're dead. Because this is having me go back to the fucking beginning. I'm very much a completionist. When I play games. And It's kind of frustrating sometimes, I'm not gonna lie. More fidget? Yes, more fidget. I'm hoping we can beat the game actually tomorrow. I'm hoping to get sleep so I can start stream on time. I haven't been able to start stream on time in almost 2 weeks due to this whole sleeping problem. Up too far from my screen sometimes, and it's hard to tell where I'm at. Okay, I press the button. You're supposed to change the color when I press the button. Please do what I ask. That's not what I asked. Why? Do the thing. We want to see something new. Oh my god. And like, you have to drop down there. There's no easy way out of that. You have to drop down here. Excuse me? Yes, that's how that works. Oh wait, I forgot I wasn't counting how many lines we had. Skip that one, get onto this one. Overthinking it. I really don't understand how that circle bit goes. This piece. Because as soon as I let go, I fall, and I'm gonna get connected to it upside down, which makes me go backwards. Way too fast. I don't know why you went so fast that time around. Dang it. Want to see something new, please? Please see something new. Are we gonna hit 1,000 deaths, guys? It's not easy, right? It's really not. Thank you for that, Newt, Ned. How are you? Yeah, sometimes he doesn't jump very high. And I don't know if that's determined by your speed, because you can speed up. Or if it's just, I don't even know what it's determined by. I was already going to be stuck on the second level. This is level 22. This is what you have to look forward to. Good luck. Good luck, my dude. Thank you for the newt. How are you doing, Ned? Oh, I forgot to press the button. I pressed the speed button instead. I do need a hero. Tired? Yeah, I feel you. I am getting a little tired myself. Alright, how does this fucking work? I gotta stay on the outside. That's not what I meant. I need to eventually get sleep. Think you're going to bed early? That might be a good idea. Is work kicking your ass? controller. Maybe it's easier on the controller. I am on the controller. Messages and notifications. Gosh. Yeah, I don't think this is much easier on controller. But, I have... Okay, on controller, at least the PlayStation. Because I'm playing on PlayStation. My X button and my square button are, is my jump and the change line color button. And then the bumper buttons is my speed and slow down. So, like, almost all of the actions I do is in a hand I don't feel with. So I'm kind of just guessing. Which makes this so much harder. You do me. Yeah. Getting a PC soon. Nice. What have you been streaming off of when you play your games? Have you been streaming off of Xbox? The Series X. Okay, nice. That'll be super nice to have a PC. Because once you get a PC, you open up to a lot of different stream-like things that you can add. Like, the whole stream, everything can change. Because I know on, like, Xbox and PlayStation, when you try streaming, you're set to pretty much minimal stuff. I gotta get past this. I'm tired of seeing the same shit now. I'm getting a little irritated. God damn it. Like indie games, it's heaven. Oh, there is a ton of indie games. I play a big variety of games on stream. Even off of stream, because I still play games off of stream. Maybe not as often, but I definitely do play games off stream. I play a ton. Like I speedrun Doom. Speedrun Doom 64, so that's like the boomer shooter kind of shit. I'm playing this. This is an indie game. I played lots of indie games. I played PvP survival type games. I don't even know. Like I play so many things. Literally, if you think of a game, I probably have played that genre. I can't say I've played the game, but I can say I've definitely played probably that genre. On the upside down part, trying to keep line swap up until the past layer. Hold on. I think I know what I need to do. It's just I'm having troubles doing it. Oh, I played Splitgate. Now that you say Fortnite, I have played Splitgate. I have played PUBG. I have played games like that. I'm not that good at them, but I do play them. I'm better at Splitgate than I am PUBG. Just do the fucking thing, please. Exit! Exit! Oh! It's done! It's done! It's done! It's done! Oh, it's done! Fucking 226 deaths later. Oh, that pains me. Oh, that pains me. But you know what, guys? I don't have to play it ever again because I got all the battery things and I got the disc. I don't have to touch it. I don't have to worry. I can move on. Also, you were saying something about your specs of your computer. Yeah, you're welcome to share that, Dead Space. I don't know too much about computer stuff, but you're welcome to share it. Hydrate. I got you. Dude, my throat's kind of hurt. I haven't talked in like 3 days. So, me talking now, I feel like my voice is going to end up disappearing. I'm a person of routine in saying this, so the update annoys the shit out of me. What did they change in Fortnite? I know people were losing their fucking minds because Doom Guy is in Fortnite now, apparently. All I can think of is, like, me personally, I don't understand why people lose their minds about having characters that aren't meant to be in certain games be in certain games. I hate PvP survival games just because of how toxic it always becomes. Exactly. I was playtesting for Dystera before it released, and the only thing they had at the time was PvP. So I'm like, okay, whatever. So, not only can you raid everybody, raid bases, you kill people, you can take their shit, so it's just like, you know, the basic bullshit, and then people, like, get super toxic in chat. Every location's changed, bunch of old and new guns, just a lot of new shit. Okay. See, I hate, like, when games are good and then they change it and you're like, why did you just change this? There was nothing wrong with what you had. Alright, guys. Look, we got something new to look at. What the fuck is this? Okay, I need to go inside the circle. Okay. How do I jump out of said circle? How do I jump out of the said... What the fuck is this? What the fuck is this? How do I jump out of the damn circle without dying? What the shit? Bottom one, I think? Bottom right? What the fuck? This is not off to a good start. Okay. Mass confusion. So you can't just go to the exit, got it. Nothing really different mechanical wise. It's just a little cleaner graphic wise. Not just fan of change. Oh yeah, I get you. Almost made it to the end. Yeah, I think they do that on purpose. Damn it, there's the disc, so I need to go down there. Grab all these. I did not mean to do that. Grab all these. Grab these. How do I get... Do I gotta jump? Grab this. Jump out. Oh, not there. Grab all these. I didn't mean to do that. When I pressed the button to get over, it's... to change to my pink or purple, or I don't know what color this is. Colors are hard. Okay, I definitely have to jump here. I mean, that works. The other circle, though. I didn't mean to let go of that. I didn't think I would make it to that circle, to be honest with you. So I need to get to that bottom blue circle. Circle. Okay, I passed it. Manually, I thought it was momentum based. No, you cannot control him at all, other than speed up, slow down. Damn it, I didn't mean to press that button. Oh, and I actually landed on that other one, and I botched it. Yeah, you can speed up. See, so you can go faster. You can slow down. And then you can jump. And then you change your line colors. God damn it. Feeling I'm not gonna figure out how difficult it gets just because I'm bad at this game. Zoya, there's like 80 levels. This is only 23. I'm like terrified to see later levels. I don't know how to get over there from that one. Suppose that works. No! God damn it. Thank you for the lurk, Dead Space. Appreciate you stopping in. Down. I need to start jumping more instead of relying on this. Down. Can I save? Okay, we got it. Oh, but I didn't get all the... I only got 68% battery. I think that's kind of okay, because I only literally got like 2 minutes left of stream anyways. Let's see what the next one looks like, and then I'll have to head off for the day. Well, can he even jump that far? I don't even know if he can jump that far. Okay, he can jump that far. Jumping to circles, alright. Dude, that is like just barely. He can just barely make those jumps. All 80 ones, no problem. I mean, maybe. Can I just? Okay, we can. I want to stop when I'm up here. Right here. Not right there. Well, there's the exit. That's the spirit. I definitely can, but it's... I definitely am not going to be able to do it on stream. It's going to take a super long time for me to do it. But you bet I would sit here and 100% this game. I love 100%ing games. They make me feel good. I don't know why, but they do. But anyways, it is that time for me to head out for the day. I do have gameplay testing that I have to do today. I have dishes that I gotta do, laundry I gotta do, assuming they turned our water back on finally. I got adulting to do, dude. But anyways, I can do my spiel real quick. If anybody is sitting in here hanging out, not in the Discord, and would like to be in the Discord, there is the link there down below. You try posting my stream schedule in there, chatting outside of streams, any future games you want to see me play on stream, that can be posted in there. Any suggestions that you want, like, to better the stream, whether it be, like, sound alerts, or new sound alerts, or whatever have you, that can be posted in the Discord. If you make art and you want to share your art of any way, shape, or form, there's an art channel. There's a food channel. Dead Space posts a lot of good food in there that he makes. But there's a lot of fun stuff that happens in the Discord, so feel free to join. I will go to my ending screen for the day and find the raid. Let me see. Who do we got? I wonder if there's anybody playing this game. Or if it's just me. How do you even spell this game's name? The A-M-E. Let's see. There is me, and that's it. There's me. Okay, we are not raiding somebody playing the same game. That's fine. Who do we got? We've got Elden Ring, Deep Rock. Why is it listed on here twice? Call of Duty. Signalis? Chaos Wolf is playing Signalis. What is everybody feeling? And what kind of games are we looking at? Let's see. Games that I could do Doom 2, which is STX is playing Winter's Fury, which is probably a Doom 2 WOD, I think. He's pretty cool. I have Jake playing Elden Ring. Who else do I have? Devious is playing Halo Infinite. And then Chaos Wolf is playing Signalis. So, unless somebody else has a raid suggestion of their own, feel free to let me know. We can go raid into a buddy of somebody else's. And hang out there for a bit while I get my chores done. Totally up to you guys. It's nice getting to know you. You're very kind to me today. Thanks. Oh, yeah. No problem. Absolutely. And thank you for stopping in and hanging out. I do hope to see you again. Thank you for the follow. Cool with chaos? I almost forgot. No worries. I'm sure if I don't see you here, I will see you probably in Candy's stream. but I do appreciate it. You're cool with raiding Chaos? Yeah, we can go raid Chaos. Chaos Wolf is another buddy of ours. So let's go do that. We can do that. I do plan to be back hopefully tomorrow. I wanna finish Dust, the Elysian Tale. I wanna try and finish that tomorrow. Hopefully I get fucking sleep and I can wake up on time. We'll see. Is it underscore? I think it's underscore, right? Underscore. W-U-L-F. So if everybody could hang out just long enough here so we can go raid into our good friend Chaos, I would greatly appreciate it. Like I said, he's playing Signalis right now. He's actually a speedrunner as well. Not of Signalis, but he does speedrun quite a few games. So if you're into speedruns, Chaos is definitely the place to be. So I will see everybody tomorrow. Hopefully, if all goes well, I will be on at 12 p.m. Eastern. And then I'll be streaming again until 6 p.m. So hope to see you all tomorrow. Thank you all for stopping by. Thank you.